All right, y'all. It's November 7th, 3:15 in the afternoon. I'm back in southern Arkansas, hunting just off the Arkansas River. Spent the last week in Illinois, well, 2 weeks ago, prior to Halloween. Didn't have much luck there. I saw a shooter twice. I never got to close the deal. So I had to come back, go to work. And I'm back in the same spot. I shot a deer opening weekend of bow season, last weekend in September. But I do have another heavy, heavy 8-point. He's got tiny brows, short threes, but he's a heavy, big-bodied deer. And there's also a nice 10-point I'd like to have. So, got more nighttime pictures than day. But I sat here yesterday afternoon and regret it now, but I let that big 8 get by me, thinking the 10-point was going to be right behind him. Saw several deer. It's about just happened. I don't even think we have that deer on camera. Oh man. Whew. He's not a monster by any means, but he'll do. I hope I got him in frame. He was almost out.
One. That's how you do it. Catching deer is 2020.